Good morning. It's a beautiful day today. I'm going to meet up with some friends. It's like 1 p.m. I just woke up. Feels good to be driving again. Back in my car. What's up? How are you? What is up? Alright, so we just finished up with lunch and dessert with the boy Miguel. I got a comment a few days ago from someone saying they think I get haircuts every other vlog, and it's probably true because my hair is already getting too long, so I'm about to go get another haircut. I'll be right back. Alright, I just finished up my haircut. Now I'm gonna go home, and then I have a photo shoot in a few hours. So I have to get ready for it.
About to see the world in action, what we can be, life with no distractions. We'll get away, this is what we waited for.
What's happening? We're doing some senior shoots with
Hi.
Josh and Emily.
Hey.
Oh.
Why is this escalator so long?
It's 7:21 and my bus left at 7:20, meaning I have to stay here for another hour waiting for my next bus. Alright, so I haven't really explained why I'm in Denver for the day, but I have another layover. It just happened to be about 15 hours, so I have a friend here. He's gonna show me around before my flight tonight. But this place is beautiful. Look at these mountains.
Alright, so we're at Boulder right now.
We're in Boulder.
We're in Boulder. There's this huge
Thank you for loving me. Thank you for healing me. Oh, thank you for all I face. Thank you for all that grace. Oh, thank you for loving me. Thank you for healing. See right here at the service. We don't be talking to make me nervous. Breaking me down, but she's showing purpose. Right when I'm thinking it's all over, you show up and you reign over all the things that I know I pray for. All the things that I know I'm made for will fall out the sky. And I'm saying, oh my. And
I'm all right, so we are at the top of this mountain. Almost as beautiful as it was. But the drop is pretty insane. She say, do you love me? I tell her only. What's the move? Let's keep going. I only love my bed and my mom. I'm sorry. 50 dub, I even got it tatted on me. 81, they'll bring the crashers to the party. And you know me. Turn the 02 into the 03, dog. Without 40 Ollie, there be no me. Imagine if I never met the broskies. God's plan. God's plan.